Shivoham, Shivoham, Chidananda Rupa, Shivoham, Shivoham, Aham Nirvikalpo Nirakara Rupo, Vibhutvacha Sarvatra Sarvendriyana, Nachasangatam Naiva Muktena Meyaha, Chidananda Rupa, Shivoham, Shivoham, Chidananda Rupa, Shivoham, Shivoham, Chidananda Rupa, Shivoham, Shivoham, Manobuddhyahankara Chittani Naham, Nacha Shrotra Chitve, Nacha Krana Netre, Nacha Vyoma Bhume, Natejo Navayu, Chidananda Rupa, Shivoham, Shivoham, Chidananda Rupa, Shivoham, Shivoham, Chidananda Rupa, Shivoham, Shivoham, Nacha Prana Sangyo Navaipancha Vayu, Nava Sapta Dhatur Nava Pancha Kosha, Nava Pani Padam Nachopastapayu, Chidananda Rupa, Shivoham, Shivoham, Chidananda Rupa, Shivoham, Shivoham, Chidananda Rupa, Shivoham, Shivoham, Name Dvesha Raga, Name Lobha Moha, Name Vaima Dunaiva Matsarya Bhava, Na Dharmo Na Chato, Na Kamo Na Moksha, Chidananda Rupa, Shivoham, Shivoham, Chidananda Rupa, Shivoham, Shivoham, Chidananda Rupa, Shivoham, Shivoham, Na Punyam, Na Papam, Na Saukyam, Na Dukkam, Na Mantro, Na Kirtam, Na Veda, Na Yajnyaha, Aham Bhojanam, Naiva Bhojyam, Na Bhokta, Chidananda Rupa, Shivoham, Shivoham, Chidananda Rupa, Shivoham, Shivoham, Chidananda Rupa, Shivoham, Shivoham, Name Mritya Shankha, Name Jati Veda, Pitanaiva Menaiva Matana Janmaha, Na Bandur Na Mitram, Gurunaiva Shishyaha, Chidananda Rupa, Shivoham, Shivoham, Chidananda Rupa, Shivoham, Shivoham, Chidananda Rupa, Shivoham, Shivoham, Aham Nirvikalpo Nirakara Rupo, Vibhutvacha Sarvatra Sarvendriyana, Nacha Sangatam Naiva Muktena Meyaha, Chidananda Rupa, Shivoham, Shivoham, Chidananda Rupa, Shivoham, Shivoham, Chidananda Rupa, Shivoham, Shivoham, Manobuddhyahankara Chittani Naham, Nacha Shrotra Chitve, Nacha Grana Netre, Nacha Vyoma Bhume, Natejo Navayu, Chidananda Rupa, Shivoham, Shivoham, Chidananda Rupa, Shivoham, Shivoham, Chidananda Rupa, Shivoham, Shivoham, Nacha Prana Sangyo Navaipancha Vayu, Nava Sapta Dhatur Nava Pancha Kosha, Nava Pani Padam Nachopastapayu, Chidananda Rupa, Shivoham, Shivoham, Chidananda Rupa, Shivoham, Shivoham, Chidananda Rupa, Shivoham, Shivoham, Name Dvesha Raga, Name Lobha Moha, Name Vaima Dunaiva Matsarya Bhava,
Nadharmo Nachato Nakamo Namokshaha Chidananda Rupa Shivoham Shivoham Chidananda Rupa Shivoham Shivoham Chidananda Rupa Shivoham Shivoham Na Punyam Na Papam Na Saukyam Na Dukkam Na Mantro Na Kirtam Na Veda Na Yajnyaha Aham Bhojanam Naiva Bhojyam Na Bhokta Chidananda Rupa Shivoham Shivoham Chidananda Rupa Shivoham Shivoham Chidananda Rupa Shivoham Shivoham Name Mrtya Shankha Name Jati Vedaha Pita Naiva Me Naiva Mata Na Janmaha Mabandho Na Mitram Guru Naiva Shishyaha Chidananda Rupa Shivoham Shivoham Chidananda Rupa Shivoham Shivoham Chidananda Rupa Shivoham Shivoham Aham Nirvikalpo Nirakara Rupo Vibhutvacha Sarvatra Sarvendriyanam Nacha Sangatam Naiva Muktena Meyaha Chidananda Rupa Shivoham Shivoham Chidananda Rupa Shivoham Shivoham Chidananda Rupa Shivoham Shivoham Mano Buddhya Hankara Chitta Ninaham Nacha Shrotra Chitve Nacha Grana Netre Nacha Vyoma Bhumir Na Tejo Na Vayu Chidananda Rupa Shivoham Shivoham Chidananda Rupa Shivoham Shivoham Chidananda Rupa Shivoham Shivoham Nacha Prana Sangyo Na Vai Pancha Vayu Na Vasakta Dhatu Na Vai Pancha Kosha Na Vakpani Padam Na Chopasta Vayu Chidananda Rupa Shivoham Shivoham Chidananda Rupa Shivoham Shivoham Chidananda Rupa Shivoham Shivoham Name Dvesha Ragau Name Loma Mohau Name Vaimalo Naiva Matsarya Bhavaha Na Dharmo Na Chato Na Kamo Na Mokshaha Chidananda Rupa Shivoham Shivoham Chidananda Rupa Shivoham Shivoham Chidananda Rupa Shivoham Shivoham Na Punyam Na Papam Na Saukyam Na Dukkam Na Mantro Na Kirtam Na Veda Na Yajnyaha Aham Bhojanam Naiva Bhojyam Na Bhokta Chidananda Rupa Shivoham Shivoham Chidananda Rupa Shivoham Shivoham Chidananda Rupa Shivoham Shivoham Name Mrtya Shankha Name Jati Vedaha Pita Naiva Me Naiva Mata Na Janmaha Na Bandho Na Mitram Guru Naiva Shishyaha Chidananda Rupa Shivoham Shivoham Chidananda Rupa Shivoham Shivoham Chidananda Rupa Shivoham Shivoham Aham Nirvikalpo Nirakara Rupo Vibhutvacha Sarvatra Sarvendriyanam Nacha Sangatam Naiva Muktena Meyaha Chidananda Rupa Shivoham Shivoham Chidananda Rupa Shivoham शिवोहम शिवोहम चिदानंद रूपा शिवोहम शिवोहम मनोबुद्धि अहंकार चित्तानि नाहम न च श्रोत्र चित्वे न च ग्राण नेत्रे न च व्योम भूमे न तेजो न वायु चिदानंद रूपा शिवोहम शिवोहम चिदानंद रूपा शिवोहम शिवोहम चिदानंद रूपा शिवोहम शिवोहम न च प्राण संज्ञो न वै पंच वायु न वा सप्त धातु न वा पंच कोश न वा पाणिपादं न चोपस्थ वायु चिदानंद रूपा शिवोहम शिवोहम चिदानंद रूपा शिवोहम शिवोहम चिदानंद रूपा शिवोहम शिवोहम न मे द्वेष रागो न मे लोभ मोहो न मे वैमदो नैव मात्सर्य भावः न धर्मो न चातो न कामो न मोक्षः चिदानंद रूपा शिवोहम शिवोहम चिदानंद रूपा शिवोहम शिवोहम चिदानंद रूपा शिवोहम शिवोहम न पुण्यं न पापं न सौख्यं न दुःखं न मंत्रो न तीर्थं न वेदा न यज्ञः अहं भोजनं नैव भोज्यं न भोक्ता चिदानंद रूपा शिवोहम शिवोहम चिदानंद रूपा शिवोहम शिवोहम चिदानंद रूपा शिवोहम शिवोहम न मे मृत्यु शंका न मे जाति भेदः पिता नैव मे नैव माता न जन्मः न बन्धुर्न मित्रं गुरुर्नैव शिष्यः चिदानंद रूपा शिवोहम शिवोहम चिदानंद रूपा शिवोहम शिवोहम चिदानंद रूपा शिवोहम शिवोहम अहम् निर्विकल्पो निराकार रूपो विबुद्वाच सर्वत्र सर्वेन्द्रियाणां न च संगतं नैव मुक्तेन मेयः चिदानंद रूपा शिवोहम शिवोहम चिदानंद रूपा शिवोहम शिवोहम चिदानंद रूपा शिवोहम शिवोहम मनोबुद्धि अहंकार चित्तानि नाहम् न च श्रोत्र चित्वे न च ग्राण नेत्रे न च व्योम भूमे न तेजो न वायु चिदानंद रूपा शिवोहम शिवोहम चिदानंद रूपा शिवोहम शिवोहम चिदानंद रूपा शिवोहम शिवोहम न च प्राण संज्ञो न वै पंच वायु न वा सप्त धातु न वा पंच कोश न वा पाणिपादं न चोपस्थ वायु चिदानंद रूपा शिवोहम शिवोहम चिदानंद रूपा शिवोहम शिवोहम चिदानंद रूपा शिवोहम शिवोहम
गगन की ओट निशाना है भाई। हाँ गगन की ओट निशाना है भाई। दाहिने सूर चंद्रमा बाएं तिनके बीच छिपाना है भाई। गगन की ओट निशाना है भाई। जरा कर जोर सीने पर के तीर पुरुषोत्तम निकले। जरा कर जोर सीने पर के तीर पुरुषोत्तम निकले। जो निकले तो दिल निकले, जो दिल निकले तो दम निकले। हजारों ख्वाहिशें ऐसी के हर ख्वाहिश पे दम निकले। बहुत निकले मेरे अरमान लेकिन फिर भी कम निकले। तिन जाना है भाई। मारियो बाण खाव नहीं तन पे जिन लागा तिन जाना है भाई। कहे कबीर सुनो भाई साधो जिन जाना तिन माना है भाई। गगन की निशाना है भाई। दाहिने सूर चंद्रमा बाएं दिन के बीच छिपाना है भाई। गगन की ओट निशाना है अनंत विभूत मंद सत्य किदाने कर जनाति नंद मनोहरो तू जल तरंग पद्म प्रिय तू पद्म विभूषण अनंत 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 आनंद आनंद नंद रंग आनंद नंद रंग आनंद नंद रंग रंगा सुरेश अनंत 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 आनंद अनंत 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 अनंत
Namaskaram. Welcome to day 3 of Yaksha 2020. Yaksha festival each year is truly an enriching experience where we witness renowned artists from the field of classical arts who showcase the uniqueness and exuberance of India's rich culture. An opportunity to immerse yourself in the depths of this spiritual experience. Out of respect for the artists, we request you to remain seated throughout the entire performance. Kindly switch off your mobile phones and refrain from taking photos and videos. We now invite Dr. S. V. Balasubramaniam of Bannari Amman Sugars and Sri Shivakumar of SKM Feeds, Erode, to begin this evening's performance by lighting the auspicious lamp. We would like to acknowledge our sponsors, without whose support this event would not have been possible. Our co-sponsors are HDFC Asset Management Company Limited, Kali Mark, Kali Aerated Waterworks Private Limited, Tata AIA Life Insurance Company Limited, L&T Mutual Fund, HDFC Life Insurance Company Limited, Aditya Birla Sun Life Insurance Company Limited, Sundaram Asset Management Company Limited, ICICI Prudential Asset Management Company Limited, HDFC Ergo General Insurance Company Limited, Isha Life, Live Pure Private Limited. Our support sponsors are Kotak Mahindra Asset Management Company Limited, State Bank of India, Axis Bank, Cycle Pure Agarbattis, IndusInd Bank Limited, Shobha Limited, Aditya Birla Health Life Insurance Company Limited, Bajaj Allianz General Insurance Company Limited, Bharti AXA General Insurance Company, Prana Cookies, Suntech Business Solutions Private Limited, City Union Bank, BSNL, NIIF Infrastructure Finance Limited, IDFC Asset Management Company Limited, Max Bupa Health Insurance. We are truly honored to conclude this year's Yaksha Festival with an Odissi dance recital by Srimati Sharmila Biswas. We request her, along with her ensemble, to kindly come on to the dais. A dancer and choreographer, Srimati Sharmila Biswas has been acknowledged as an outstanding artist by the Indian Council of Cultural Relations, Ministry of External Affairs, Government of India, and as a top grade artist by Doordarshan India. A recipient of the Sangeet Natak Academy Award, she has made a considerable contribution in the development and promotion of Odissi dance and music in the past two decades. She is one of the prominent disciples of Guru Kelucharan Mohapatra. She has participated as a lead dancer in several of her guru's dance productions and has toured both India and abroad. She is the artistic director of Odissi Vision and Movement Center, one of the prime cultural institutions of India. Tracing the many facades of traditional performing arts of Odisha, and in that context, viewing Odissi dance and its intrinsic links with its roots have been the foundation of most of the productions of her institution. She is also the author of a textbook in Odissi dance titled Knowing Odissi, and has recently published her biographical book Offstage with Sharmila Biswas. Accompanying her this evening are Monami Nondi, Tri Paul, Rohini Banerjee, Krishnendu Shaha, Devottama Shorkar, Kaushik Dash, Tonishka Shaha, Tonushree Dash, Ragini Hindocha. The Vadya Vrindam accompanying her today are, on the Mardala, Shri Bijay Kumar Barik, on vocals, Shri Rajesh Kumar Linka, on the flute, Shri Rudra Prasad Swain, on the Manjira, Shri Ramchandra Behera, and on the lights, Shri Jaydev Das. Presenting Srimati Sharmila Biswas with her ensemble.
Namaskar. We are truly blessed this evening to be here before the Sadguru and the devotees and the Rasikas. Our dance is going to be a humble offering, like Pushpanjali, to all of you. We begin our performance with Avahani. Avahani to us means to invoke and invite the divine within ourselves for an auspicious beginning of the performance. The entire composition has been inspired by the traditional Ranga Puja prescribed in Natya Shastra, and also the rituals and pujas we do commonly before any auspicious work or celebration. Avahani is followed by Ganesh Vandana, Sri Vigna Raj, to whom we pray before any auspicious work. Guides for this dance piece were Jagannath Panda, Sudhakar Das, Nirodh Das. See, the music composition has been done and with the guidance of eminent scholars, musicians, and practicing priests of Orissa. And the lyrics of this piece are collections from the traditional artists of Orissa. The music composition, the final composition, was done by Sangeeta Goswami, and the dance composition is mine. We present Avahani.
माधवो माधवो हरि स्मरन्ति साधवनित्यो सकलकार्येषु माधवः सकलकार्येषु माधवः
सर्वान् दुष्टचितान् सर्वभयेभ्यो
सर्वदेवादेवीभ्यो इह गच्छ इह तिष्ठ अत्र सन्निधौ भव अत्राधिष्ठानं कुरु मम पूजा गृहणं कुरु
तरी कीटा
Lord Shiva, in a moment of ecstasy, had created Tandava, the male form of dance, and his consort Parvati was inspired to dance the Lasya, the feminine form. The Tandava and Lasya complement each other, balance each other, and harmonize into a complete whole. This brings harmony to our universe. This immersion into the Shiv Parvati Shabda helps a dancer to recognize and express the male and the female energies which exist together in each of us. This piece is inspired by the Shabda Nutya of Western Orissa, which is now almost gone, like so many of our traditional forms, unfortunately. The music composition is by Guru Ramahari Das, and the rhythm composition is by Guru Dhaneshwar Swain. Shiv Parvati Shabda.
త్రీలకు రక్షక విజయత మేతిని స్పందనరి జయ మతంగిని జయ సుర సంగిని బందిని జోగిని బృందవరే జయ విషవక్షణ భూపరిపాలన సంగిని సంగత నృత్యకరే జయ జయ భైరవి దైత్య పరాభవి కంకణ కింగిని శోభితరే రణగణరంజన తాళ విదారణ థై థై దిగ దిగ దాన భరే వ్యక్తి రోగిని సుర నర పద్మిని రక్త ప్రకాశిత దండ భరే తగ త్రిమి ధిమికిట తందిక తందిక ధిమికిట ధిమికిట నాదసరే బాజ తమట్టల ధిమికిట ధిమికిట చిత్త శివ శివ సప్తస్వరే చిత్త శివ శివ సప్తస్వరే చిత్త శివ శివ సప్తస్వరే
Thank you. ಸುಧಾಕರ ಮುಕುಟ ವಿಭೋ ಫಣಿಗಣ ಭೂಷಣ ಮಣಿಗಣ ದೂಷಣ ತ್ರಿಭುವತ ಧಾರಣ ಶಿವಹರ ಹೋ ராணி சங்கட தாரிணி சங்கர ராணி சங்கட தாரிணி மைஷா விநாசினி ஜகஜனனி மைஷா விநாசினி ஜகஜனனி சிங்கவாஹினி பத்ம ஆசினி பத்ம கண்டினி சோபிதா வாலி சிந்துர முக சுந்தர கண கம்பீர அம்பிகா கண கம்பீர அம்பிகா கண கம்பீர அம்பிகா நிறைய கீத சேகரந்தி
தாக்க
Third presentation is Kalasri. The music composition is by Debashish Sarkar and the rhythm composition is by Dhaneshwar Swain. But I really acknowledge my gratitude to Bijay Kumar Barik for his contribution and also to Rajesh Lenka for his contribution into this dance. Kalasri. Chauka, the square position, is the foundation of Odissi dance. It is a perfectly symmetrical bhangi. While dancing in abundance with all the intricacies mastered over the years, a dancer's mind often goes back to this most fundamental stance of dance, the chauka, with its simplicity and strength. From this basic movement, she strives to create unlimited new movements. The concept of going back to the fundamental or to our basic tradition and seeking strength from it, from our traditions to evolve. It is something special to our culture, I think. So the dance kind of relates to that. The dance presentation Kalasri explores the concept of revisiting the chauka, the basic stance of Odissi, and weaving movements with fresh perspective. we present Kailashree. Can you pour some water, please?
Thank you. Yeah.
কথা শূর্পণখা দ্য মিউজিক কম্পোজিশন ইজ বাই প্রফুল্ল কর সুরমণি রমেশ চন্দ্র দাস বিজয় কুমার বারিক অ্যান্ড সুকান্ত কুমার কুণ্ডু দ্য টেক্সট ওয়াজ টেকেন ফ্রম বই দি হেস বিলাস বাই কবি সূর্য উপেন্দ্র ভঞ্জ Vichitra Ramayan by Vishwanath Khuntia, Dandi Ramayan by Balaram Das, and Kambat Ramayan, and of course, Valmiki Ramayan. The script and research was by Jagannath Panda and myself. Katha Surpanakha portrays the many contrasting emotions that exist together in a person. It talks about perspectives of different persons. It talks about the miscommunications that can happen between two persons and people of two communities that often lead to conflict. In this presentation, we move away from the grossness of Surpanakha's appearance and mind and attempt to create a more convincing character. Let us now hear the story from Surpanakha's perspective. I keep thinking that perhaps time has come for me to tell my side of the story, Katha Surpanakha. I am the daughter of the sage Vishrava. I am the sister of the ten-headed demon, Ravana. I am the beautiful princess of Lanka. I am the reigning queen of Dandak Aranya, where the beautiful Godavari River flows. This forest was given to me by my brother, Ravan. And one day, when I went to play and swim in River Godavari, I saw footmarks, alien footmarks. I was very curious. I followed those footmarks, and from far, I saw Ram. I saw Lakshman. I saw the lotus woman, Sita. I have never seen such beauty in my life. I fell in love with that alien beauty. And when I looked at my reflection in the water, I did not like my looks anymore because I wanted to be like them. By magical powers, I actually made myself look like them. I was so happy. I danced all around the forest, imagining Ram watching me, admiring me from different corners. I ran, and at last I found Ram. I proposed to him in the only way I knew, but he refused. He says that he had a wife, Sita, so I should go to his brother Lakshman, who's unmarried. Well, since I actually fell in love with the beauty, so I thought, let me see. And when I went, I saw another Ram. They looked exactly the same to me. And I fell in love with Lakshman's beauty again. I proposed to him, but he said, a princess like you should not marry a servant like me. You should marry Ram, the king. So I went to Ram again, and he sent me back to Lakshman, and then Ram, Lakshman, Ram, Lakshman. And at last, I felt that perhaps they are making fun of me. And I felt so humiliated, especially since it was in front of that lotus woman, Sita. In a fit of anger and jealousy, I attacked her. I never meant to kill her, but then I saw Lakshman coming towards me. And then what happened? Then what happened? The entire world asks me, Tatah Kim, Tatah Kim, what happened? What happened? What happened? I do not want to think about it. But you know, that day when I looked at my face in the water, my reflection of my face, I didn't have any face anymore. I ran to Lanka. I ordered Ravan to kill Ram and his entire tribe. I was like a ball of fire. How would I know that this ball of fire would one day kill everyone, destroy everyone, including myself? Katha Shurpanakha.
चित्र तैयार अभूला कहानी सुरपण खाला किंपा निंदिता रमणी सुवर्ण लंकार जेमा अली अली अनुपमा दंड कर बिहारिणी असुर कूल सुषमा रूपर से पुजारिणी श्रीराम अनुरागिणी रूपर तुलना पाई रूप देला बदलाई रूपसी बेश मंडन अभिसारे होई मगन प्रीति पासे नीति कहीं आर्य किवा बुझी नाही सुकुमार सुषमारे किए बा मोहिनु होई हेबारु दंडिता हेला से खंडिता अशुभ अप्रिय विरूपा कुच्छिता
मनुष्यर चरण संचा को देखिला
लक्ष्मण सीता तिनि
Love.
सुंदर रूप हेमंत भाली बिना शिव जोगी जोग चाहिले से स्तंभे छे मन मातंग बाहर तरु अंतरु बाहर तरु अंतरु बाहर तरु अंतरु विशिष्ट गुरु कंपाई डोला खेलाई विशिख कमाणे नेत्र बिंधि न दे बड़ा डिंगुरा दे अपसर सा बड़ा डिंगुरा दे अपसर सा बलात्कार शोभा गुणे छोड़ाई रसा
धाक धा दिंदा के दिंदा के तातिन धाक धा दिंदा के दिंदा धाक धा दिंदा के दिंदा के तातिन धाक धा दिंदा के दिंदा धाक धा दिंदा के दिंदा के तातिन धाक धा दिंदा के दिंदा धाक धा दिंदा के दिंदा के तातिन धाक धा दिंदा के दिंदा dindak 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 tadin dindak tadin dinda 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 din dindak 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 dinda
Hey. समय रे श्री राम पास रे असुरी प्रवेश होइला श्री राम श्री अंग सुंदर देखिण से मदन बाणे मोहि हेला बोइले रघुनंदन त्रे राम बर व्रत आचरण सदा एक पत्नी मोर सीता छाड़ीण तू मोते भोग्य कर ते शरधाजे बोलिला मोहर भाई लक्ष्मण अच्छा आंभर भारी जातांकर नाही संगर गर्जन लो एं बोई आमन एयुं 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 आमन अबले आडक उलेन आमलेन डंगलेन साई उलेन आंगलेन एयुं 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 आमन लक्ष्मण बोइले मु श्री राम रो दास दासर भारी जाहेले किस पौरुष जग करी भी रखी न पारे धा
ततकिं 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 ततकिं
Our last presentation is Moksha Mangalam. That's the traditional dance with which we conclude our performance. Each Moksha Mangalam has its own little story to tell. I will talk about our Moksha Mangalam. Dance is a means of deliverance, a means to attain complete freedom of body and spirit. Dance is the most pleasing expression of devotion. We conclude our recital with a special dance. The processional dance with the traditional gongs of Orissa, Ghanta Mardala. The verses on dancing Shiva, which come at the end, build up the mood of ecstasy and celebration. Moksha Mangalam.
ಕ್ರಿಮಿ ದ್ರಿಮಿ ಕೀಟ ತಾಂದ್ರಿಕ ತಾಂದ್ರಿಕ ದಿಮಿ ಕೀಟ ದಿಮಿ ಕೀಟ ನಾದ ಸುರಿ ಬೋಧಕ ಮಂಡಳ ದಿಮಿ ದಿಮಿ ದಿಂಕೃತ ಚಿಂದ ಶಿವ ಶಿವ ಸಂತ ಸುರಿ ಜೈ ತ್ರಿಪುರಾಂತಕ ತ್ರೀಲೋಕ ರಕ್ಷಕ ವಿಜಯ ತಮೇದಿ ನಿಸ್ಪಂದನ ರೇ ಜಯ ಮಾತಂಗಿನಿ ಜಯ ಸುರ ಸಂಗಿ ವಂದಿತ ಜೋಗಿನಿ ವೃಂದವರೇ ಜಯ ತ್ರಿಪುರಾಂತಕ ತ್ರೀಲೋಕ ರಕ್ಷಕ ವಿಜಯ ತಮೇದಿ ನಿಸ್ಪಂದನ ರೇ ಜಯ ಮಾತಂಗಿನಿ ಜಯ ಸುರ ಸಂಗಿ ವಂದಿತ ಜೋಗಿನಿ ವೃಂದವರೇ ಜಯ ತ್ರಿಪುರಾಂತಕ ತ್ರೀಲೋಕ ರಕ್ಷಕ ಜನಯ ತಮೇದಿ ನಿಸ್ಪಂದನ ರೇ ಜಯ ಮಾತಂಗಿನಿ ಜಯ ಸುರ ಸಂಗಿ ವಂದಿತ ಜೋಗಿನಿ ವೃಂದವರೇ ವಂದಿತ ಜೋಗಿನಿ ವೃಂದವರೇ ವಂದಿತ ಜೋಗಿನಿ ವೃಂದವರೇ ವಿಶ್ವಭಕ್ಷಣ ಉಪರಿಪಾಲನ ಸಂಗಿನಿ ಸಂಗತ ನೃತ್ಯಕರೆ ಜಯ ಜಯ ಭೈರವಿ ದೈತ್ಯ ಪರಾಭವಿ ಕಂಕಣ ಕಿಂಕಿ ಶೋಭಿತರೆ ರಣಝಣ ರಂಜನ ತಾಳ ಬಿದಾರಣ ಥೈ ಥೈ ದಿಗ ದಿಗ ತಾನಕರೆ ವೇಷ್ಠಿತ ಜೋಗಿನಿ ಸುರನರ ಪತ್ನಿ ರಕ್ತ ಪ್ರಕಾಶಿತ ತಾಂಡವರೆ ಟಕ ದ್ರಿವಿ ದ್ರಿವಿ ಕಿಟ್ಟ ತಾಂದಿಕ ತಾಂದಿಕ ದ್ರಿವಿ ಕಿಟ್ಟ ದ್ರಿವಿ ಕಿಟ ನಾದ ಸುರೆ ತಕ ದ್ರಿವಿ ದ್ರಿವಿ ಕೀಟ ತಾಂದಿಕ ತಾಂದಿಕ ದ್ರಿವಿ ಕೀಟ ದ್ರಿವಿ ಕೀಟ ನಾದ ಸುರೇ ಬಾದಸ ಮಟ್ಟಳ ದಿವಿ ದಿವಿ ದಿಂಕೃತ ಚಿತ್ತಲಿ ಬಾ ಶಿವ ಸಪ್ತ ಸುರೇ ಚಿತ್ತಲಿ ಬಾ ಶಿವ ಸಪ್ತ ಸುರೇ ಚಿತ್ತಲಿ ಬಾ ಶಿವ ಸಪ್ತ ಸುರೇ
Srimati Sharmila Bishwas and the accompanying artist for this spellbinding performance tonight. It has been a wonderful visual treat.
Well, Yaksha, 11th edition of Yaksha 2020. What a spectacular conclusion. The skill, the rhythm, and above all the joy with every one of them. Too fantastic. We don't want to let you go. Too fantastic. You don't have enough hands. I think you don't have enough hands.
Thank you.
We hope you've enjoyed this year's Yaksha as much as we did. Our warmest thanks to all the performing artists this year and for you and to you for attending it. Thank you so much. Kindly join us tomorrow for Mahashivratri's night-long celebrations starting from 6 p.m. We hope to see you all there. Annadanam for all is available at the back. We kindly request classical yoga workshop participants to go to their respective dining areas. Mahashivratri volunteers can partake in Annadanam at Nalanda grounds. Namaskaram.
Off. That way.
Good. 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 Good.